Launching a 1 million meme coin is that we all dream when we are starting to be devin coins in Solana, but today is your day. I'm going to show you which method am I using when I launch coins and I make them succeed. In this case, we are going to use Letsbonk because it's the most used launchpad right now with more volume and more people pumping tokens. I'm going to send the token for around 30 to 40k market cap, actually making around $1,000 in just 13 minutes. But if you follow this method, I'm going to show you you can send tokens to 1 million if you have a good meme, you execute well on socials, and you do really, really well pumping your token. So let's start with the process and let's go. Okay, so for the video, I'm gonna launch this token you are seeing here. It's called Real Estate Crypto Crowdfunding. I'm gonna launch a fake token because this is a token that will be launched for real in a few days. If you make it look legit, it will be much easier to launch a token and make it pump. I'm gonna use a legit Twitter account. I'm gonna post this video and I'm gonna boost the post itself just to make it look more like hyped. For sure, if you wanna make it well, you can hire KOLs, get bots, whatever. In this case, I'm gonna use this app you're seeing here. It's Reward Rush, and basically you can book a raid and people will go to your post to make any action you want, like follow, retweet, whatever you want. So in this case, what we wanna do here is I'm gonna drop this post. As you see, it's just a simple copy, launching in 5 minutes in Bonk Fun. Okay, this is the launchpad we're gonna use. We can use the same method for Pump Fun, for Radium launchpad, for whatever, but I'm gonna use Letsbonk because it's kind of the most safe place to do it right now. I just dropped the tweet and I'm going to boost it here. It's really simple, like you just need to click on book trade, you put here some info, and you can select how much traders you want, basically how much interactions in which platform, which interactions you want, and you just need to paste here the post. I'ma select like and follow, that's it. 50, I think it's decent. Some of them will for sure repost and comment, so let's see how it goes. We need to pay 0.4 Solana for this, so I'm going to connect the wallet and pay. I'm doing this because once we launch the token, snipers, bots, and people will go to the social media and they will want to see that it's live to invest more and put more money in. So that's essentially what we want. We book the raid and interactions should start coming in a few minutes, okay? So now the next step will be launching. In this case, the best option for sure would be launching with a bundler. In this case, for example, we have in Smithii this Pump Fun bundler where you can launch the token and buy with four wallets at the same time. But sadly, we don't have it yet for Bonk as it is a new platform, but it will be ready for sure in 1 week. So keep yourself posted by following Smithii, and I will post another video on how to use a bundler on Bonk Fun. So anyways, if you are seeing this a few days later, you can use it. In this case, as I don't have the bundler, I'm going to launch directly on Letsbonk. I have my wallet ready, okay, I have some Solana. Another important thing is the dev wallet you are using. I'm using an old wallet with several transactions, has been alive for a while, because this is also a bullish signal for the market. So it's important also that this, the wallet have some Solana. In this case, let's check back Twitter to see if we are starting to get interactions. If you can get KOLs, if you can get bots and get some marketing pre-launch, would be better, but in this case, it's just a tutorial, so that's why I'm doing this like this. The raiders are not coming yet. It will come in a minute, so I'm just gonna launch now. To launch in here on Letsbonk, we just need to click on launch token, and here we need to enter different information. The first thing will be the token logo. I might use the REC logo here. The token name will be REC, and the symbol will be REC. I think I'm gonna use Real Estate Crypto Crowdfunding because, I mean, REC is short for the crypto crowdfunding, so I might use that as name, and REC will be the ticker. Then we can add a description, we can add social links. These are the key if you wanna get snipers and bots buying your token. The more legit you make it look like, it will work much better. So I'ma add here a random Telegram, even if it doesn't exist. The same that on Twitter, so it looks more legit. And then we can select which platform we are launching. In this case, I will recommend you just to launch on Letsbonk Memes because, you know, it has more volume. Right now, Letsbonk has more volume than PumpFan, which is crazy, but that's why it's the best moment. Also, it's really important that you can print money in 2 weeks. You can buy your own token and then sell it when it pumps, or you can also make money with the trading fees. Actually, Letsbonk has a pretty decent share fee, so you can print like $1,000 with a token if it gets millions in volume, so it's really cool. In this case, we can buy the token with our own wallet, which will be a bundle, not as effective as using a Smithii bundler, but I'm gonna buy one sol, for example. We will see how it goes. So now we just need to click on create token, and our token will be launched in seconds. We need to sign the transaction. We are paying one sol, which will be the buying amount, and we are launching. Here we have the token created. This is the contract address, so I'm going to copy it and post about it as well. I'm going to put it here. It's really important that people see that it looks legit, so we want to make it as legit as possible. I'm going to do another post. Rec is live on BonkFan. There you go. Contract address here. Perfect. And I'm going to book a rate for this as well. Let's see if we can get some people coming. And our token is launched. So let's see. Okay, right now we are in 20%. The goal is to complete the compounding curve. So the best way to incentivize more people coming in and buying. Right now we could sell and we will literally print a lot of money. Like if we sell, we will be getting 3 sol and we just spend 1 sol. Crazy. But we want to pump it even more because we will be making money as people buy and sell. So for that, the perfect tool to make your token trend, to attract more buyers, is to improve the metrics. To improve the metrics, you need to bring volume, buyers, and more trade in. For that, the tool we got you covered with is Bonk Volume Bot. In here, you can boost your token and attract as much makers and volume as you want just by filling a few inputs here. So we need to paste our contract address, which is this one here, and we just need to select how much makers we want, how much volume we want, and how much we want to spend for sure, and in how much time we want to boost this volume. I'm a go high, so I will put 150 makers and as much volume as possible because I prefer volume rather than makers. I will be just spending 0.3 Solana for getting this amount of makers. So wait, I'm changing this. Okay, now I'm going just to pay 0.5 Solana for getting 150 buyers and 20 Solana in volume, which is a lot. The bot will go buy and sell all the time until it completes all these metrics. So we just need to click on start bot and confirm. Now we will see here the logs and we will see how they start pumping the token. As you can see, most bots went out for sure because they bought and sold, but we will start to bring them again just by making the token go active. Okay, let's see. The bot is starting. It takes a few minutes. Okay, it's normal. Don't worry. Starting maker one, maker two, and it will start buying and selling. Okay, here we can see. For now, we keep getting buys and sales. Guys, so it's been a few minutes. We keep pumping. As you can see, the market maker bot, it's taking effect. We are getting people buying and selling all the time. We are on 30% of the bonding curve and we are sitting on 23,000 market cap. I'm gonna do another bundle buy to pump the token a bit more, attract some more buyers, and then dump it. But essentially, you have seen how easy it is to pump a token, to send it, to earn some money. And if you want to keep pushing and make actually a legit tokens, you can easily push it to complete the bonding curve and earn much more fees with trading volume, etc. So in this case, to bundle buy is a really useful tool that I will always use to pump a token when I'm launching, because you can buy with several wallets at a time and you can sell them with this tool, which is the bundle sale. It works on PumpFan, on Bonk, on Radium, on PumpSwap, etc. In this case, to use it, we just need to paste the token address here and then add the private keys of the wallets we wanna use. Don't worry, because the private keys are not stored, so you are safe. Okay, so we just need to add the private keys and select how much we wanna buy. In this case, I'm gonna buy 2 sol, 0.7 and 1.24, for example. We click on bundle buy. We confirm the transaction we will be seeing on our Phantom wallet, which is the one we have connected, to pay the tool fees, and then it will just send the transactions. So now we have bought with these wallets. We can come here and check. as you can see. We have both with the three wallets we have here connected. I still have the market maker buying and selling, so we are generating volume all the time. We are still pumping it and we are bringing buyers, which is at the end of the end the most important thing. So if we come back to Axiom Pro, we almost bought on the top just after we launched the coin, for sure, but we are still above 25k market cap, which is crazy. We keep getting buys and sales all the time. So if we keep pushing Twitter, if we keep pushing Telegram now, we will send it for sure to complete the bonding curve. So right now, let's wait a few seconds. Let's see if we get some more volume. So at the end of the day, right now, if we wanna leave the play to take some profits, we will be able to sell the bought amount with the dev wallet, which is actually, we bought for one Solana and we will be getting 4.3, which is more than three Solana in profit, almost $500. And if we want to bundle sell the wallets we bought with, we can come here. And to take the profits of the bundle buy we did earlier, we just need to come here, paste the contract address of our token, let me copy it properly, paste the private keys, and the tool will automatically detect the amount of tokens we have. And if we click on bundle sell, it will dump all the tokens in the same transaction, so we don't get any MEP bot fucking us. Here we go, and we will see the sale coming in. Here we have $500, 185, and 263. If we see the net profit of just that bundle, we made $200, $50, and like $30, which is crazy. Like, we have done like $200 in just a few seconds. And again, if we want to sell with the dev wallet, let me do it, we will be getting another 4 sol in profit. So just for doing this, we got almost $1,000. I've spent like 20 minutes, 30 minutes recording. You will see the video. It's all completely legit. If I have boosted more socials and make more things, I can assure you that we will have complete the bonding curve. Yeah, so that's it. You have seen my method, you have seen my secrets, and now you can apply them for yourself and launch your own coin on Letsbonk and make it succeed. You can also make the same method for PamFan, PamSlab, or anywhere. Essentially, the most important things are socials, have a good meme, and new tools like the ones I showed you in Smithii to pump the volume, to bundle buy, to bundle send, and execute these trades we need to do in order to take profit. But that's it. Thanks so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.